have to see it on the big screen because it is high impact volume. The music is popping. Thanks to Future and Beethoven Beats and Rico Love. And then the clothing, everything is just grand. Everything's Hollywood, star studded. There's a couple of appearances that I can't wait for you all to see. It's going to be exciting. It's a lot of action.
And your castmates, what was it like working with them?
Wonderful. They are like my brothers now. I adore Trevor and Jason and KR and Big Bang. I'm so excited to be here and celebrate this moment with them. It means a lot to me.
You guys filmed in Atlanta. What sort of flavor does that city bring to this movie?
It's the middle ground for music. It's where the new hip-hop, the new age sound is, all of the new artists. Atlanta is honestly giving New York its run for its money in terms of being on the scene, being the flyest, being the hypest, with wardrobe and sound. So it sort of is a great backdrop. Atlanta literally is a character in the film.
The last one from you, for you. Favorite moments on set?
My favorite moments on set have to be, well, two. In between takes, watching Trevor sing and dance, I'm going to miss that dearly. And then also working with Big Boy. I'm such a huge fan of Outkast, and most of Big Boy scenes we're in together because I work for him in the story, so those are like definitely top moments.
Yeah, the Big Boy thing was huge for me too. Yeah.